Insight says calling, not even $50 million.
Who wants a free month?